Swanson, it's 9:58 p.m. We just concluded the live stream. How do you think it went?
You know, we had some bumps at the start, but after we got going, everything was looking good. We had some really good cuts all the way through. You know, we had the four cameras out, and it was really pretty cool to see just the number of people that were watching the stream at a given time.
Yeah, what do you think the benefit is to streaming this out for all the families and that are participating in?
Well, I mean, it makes the students that are part of the streaming team realize that it's a really interconnected world that we live in, that we had 41 different schools and people from those different countries that were representing themselves here in the UAE, and then, you know, just to be able to share that with their families that weren't able to make the trip with them is pretty special, to be able to see what's happening in the moment and then be able to go back and see the footage after the fact is something that really was impossible even 15 years ago, 10 years ago. You know, it's really cool to see how far this technology has come, and really it comes back to interconnecting with people.